Hello, nerds. Welcome to the channel. I'm Chrome Dome.
And I'm Mrs. Chrome Dome.
In the flesh. We're back. Hello, nerds. Editing Chrome Dome here. New microphones, crappy audio. I'll adjust the filters, I'd say, for next time, but there should be one more video with crappy audio, and then we'll do better. So until then, enjoy the show, enjoy the screams. Goodbye. All right. Ah, yes. Even though we've killed Raymond twice now. Chips. It's not funny.
Sounds funny.
It's not funny. He's not funny. He's kind of funny. How's the lighting, boys? Ain't bad. All right.
It looks kind of deep to me. Like, it's not fully dark.
I think it's a bright ass moon, yeah.
Yes.
Okay, get on in here. Guessed it. Oh, lag. I don't like the ice cream yet. Okay, so this. Beautiful. All right, well, let's go to work.
At least I can keep track of things.
That's right. Okay. A little laggy. Alright. Nicholas Kemp. Oh, man. I share a last name with one of my coworkers, Mark Zimmerman. Rosemary Gaines. Is that like,
Rosemary.
What?
Let's get Rosemary.
Rosemary, you think? Let's do it. Oh. Oh, man. She got beat up. Well, kids, welcome back. I think we're gonna get it right this time. I do. Yeah, I think we got this one. I think we got this one in the bag. Is that? Is that knocking or somebody running? Ugh.
Oh, we should shut off the lights, remember? Didn't David suggest that? Like, oh, shut the lights off.
I think he was being facetious. Like,
oh, we gotta say hi to Lexi because we mentioned Tristan last time.
Oh.
We didn't say Lexi's name.
Hi, Lexi. How you doing? Tristan, get to work on your homework. Look at this.
That was not you, right? That was...
She's told
very
me to
skinny.
Shush. Oh, the...
Yeah.
That was... If I click it before the animation's done, it like, yeah.
She looks.
Yeah, what's
strange.
Wrong with the color? Is it? Is it something with the game? Do I have the game settings?
Should we pull out? Should we go look at someone else? Everything else looks okay.
We should.
But
I couldn't
way
really,
back there, though.
Yeah, I couldn't really tell. Oh boy, that's fine. And Cletus looks fine. So, maybe The old Rosemary just has a healthy glow to her. We gotta get one of those strips. Because usually there's one. Yeah. Yeah, well, I don't want to go outside. It's
is it outside?
Scary out there. Anybody see it? Hey, chat, does anybody see it? I have a feeling it's outside. So it was like right here, right?
So when you put your thing, the mouse over the window,
I can raise it.
Oh, so we can go out that way.
No, I don't think we could leave out that way. So is it out back behind here, or is it... Okay, this is fine. Nice and bright, at least. I don't see it. Well, maybe we are just missing it. Maybe. Oh, I bet I know. Is it in the bathroom? Yep.
Oh,
the L. L with a dot. Yeah. Oh, Rosemary's got a healthy glow here. Not sure what the deal is with that, but... what are we doing? Oh, yes. Checking for lesions.
Maybe not long. The feet just look
good. It's not exactly. Come on.
There we go.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah, that's not right. It's not right. I'm not convinced it's a glitch, though, because it seems like it's supposed to be that way.
That's when we go get the other one.
Yeah, good point. When we get it out in the, get it out of the storage. Shit, hold on. I got beautiful. Far so good. There is something wrong with this body.
Yeah. Eyes.
I feel like the glowing skin is probably... And I've...
There we go.
Do dead bodies, like, have their mouth... I mean, I know it's hanging open, but is it, like, gaping open like that, for crying out loud? I'm gonna go ahead and take one of these. Oh, I need right there. You got me.
Is this really my foot?
Well, you got me.
All right.
Moisture. Okay. Where's my... There it is. What do I do now?
Why does that look weird? It didn't look like that before, did it?
No, there might be something up with the... What is going on?
Oh man, are we supposed to look up? I don't know.
It's something with the lights. I don't think I changed anything. Try that. Oh, that helped. Oh man.
Why are we getting all weird?
What was I doing? Oh, I know. I'm out of sync. I gotta mix this stuff first, and then I do the, and then I get the other thing ready. That one, that's the bleaching agent.
Can you guess who it is? I picked Zimmerman.
Cinnamon?
Zimmerman. The last name?
Okay. Disappearing.
Oh. It's the game.
It might be your shirt, too. Yep. You're right.
It was Zimmerman.
It was Zimmerman. Yep. You nailed it. Nope. I already got that one. Where's the other one? Is that you whispering? Okay. Doing just fine. I'm always at a constant state of anxiety. Right. It's like, oh, what's next?
Something gonna be at the window? Was like doing this.
Well, remember it's the NVIDIA thing too, and not the green screen, so it's probably gonna be kind of buggy. But we'll see how it works. God damn it! Yep.
Will you help me?
Same picture again?
Same picture.
Are you sure?
No, we're not sure. Just stop being weird. Stand on end. Yeah, I know I'm bald. Chrome dome thing, I get it. Oh, tank cleaner. Let's try the... I don't know, we'll see what the next dude looks like. I remember it looked a little dark on the internet, so I thought I'd turn the brightness up. But I've already changed it, so I don't know. things to do. Yeah, see, she looks normal under this light. We'll see what old Zimmerman looks like. Mr. Zimmerman looks like. Looks like a creep anyway, I think. You know, he reminds me of our dad. Like the character's name.
What?
A car never comes down that road. He doesn't look like our dad, but he is kind of shiny. What? And I just heard words. I didn't. You know, I know he thinks he's cute. I know he thinks that. But he's not. You know, we get jacked up sooner and sooner. Shit, what'd I miss? Did I not roll the other hand?
There we go.
There it is.
You don't look at the things at the time.
What do you mean?
Well, if we didn't look at that corner, we would have missed that.
Hypervigilant, so I usually see most things.
We didn't see the
not everything, but...
Rebecca, come here. Come here now.
You know, you can't tell me what to do. Oh, I can't pick it up.
That's what it kind of is telling you what to do.
Yeah, it is.
Rebecca!
This again? Oh.
Mom.
Oh, that is Mom. Wait, we knew that last time, didn't we?
You stupid bitch.
Yeah, here it comes.
Hate me all you want. He's dead because of you. You should be the one.
Say, who's he?
Lifeless. What?
Oh. Gross.
Oh, I know it's gonna be scary.
Yep. There it is.
Give it to me.
Oh, goosebumps.
It's so hard not to close my eyes.
Yeah, that was hard on me too. Match.
Oh, one left.
Strike most places. Warning, very flammable. No kidding. Okay. All right. Well, maybe it's because we're not doing good that we keep seeing the same stuff over and over again, right?
I thought we were doing great.
Well, we didn't get it right the last two shifts, right?
It seems like we did.
Well, I picked up the matchbox. Why did I pick up the matchbox? Yeah, I thought we did too. But, apparently... Oh, hold on. Jesus! Keep crushing my arm. That is the pirate ship. I didn't put the other one up here too. What was the other one?
An L.
Pirate ship and yeah. Gotcha. Okay. One of these.
I already have one of those.
Sorry. This really is the worst part. Maybe the second worst part. Sucking their guts out is not
there we go.
Best of parts.
Yep, I see that. Well, now what?
Tense. It's wiggled out. It's wiggled out. Oh, yes. Go away. I'm trying to do something.
All right.
I'd like to see, watch the videos of Ensign playing this game. See what the. You know, I want to ruin any of the endings or anything, so I'm not going to, but. Yeah, it'd be fun to watch. A full reagent. I almost hit R for reload. That's how deeply that muscle memory is built in my index finger. Yes. Might make another. Should I make another trip? Got it. Fancy B. An eyelash. Duh!
What? Oh, is he gonna, like, beat him?
Oh! I need you to sit back down, please. God, I don't want to go in there.
I just totally disappeared.
He's not on the table.
Where did he go? Is he back in his...
Sir? To be back here. Where the hell did he go?
I guess we should go
check in the back, eh? That has to be the body, right? Well, no. You're right, he doesn't have to be the body. Is he? God,
where are you at?
So nervous. Alright, well, listen, guys, we're gonna try again with shift number 5 because I think it bugged out, quite possibly. So, there's 40 minutes of record time down the drain. No, it's not. It's back. Yeah, that makes me think it's buggy.
I'm glad it,
Yeah, he's buggy. Okay, well, at least it saved, right?
Yeah.
Wish I'd have known that about 10 minutes earlier.
No kidding. Okay, well, don't do that again, dude. Stay where you're at.
Okay, so we gotta start it over, but at least we got... At least we're back here. Don't go flying away again, okay?
Yeah. Stay where you're at.
I don't know if I'll keep it in, but if I do, if I don't, I should say, he went all contorted and then flew away, and in there, And it bugged out, I think it was buggy.
There we go.
And some weird stuff happened, and then he was gone from this table.
We got the code.
Well, and I wonder if, I wonder if the tablet is the same. It should be. I don't see. Because I think so far all the things are the same. All the marks are the same. That's not open.
Rebecca?
Yeah, then we gotta go do this again. Gives me goosebumps every time.
Mom.
So Mom definitely OD'd.
You stupid bitch.
No doubt about that.
Hate me all you want.
Where else would Rebecca get her
He's dead
raging drug habit?
You should be the one here. Lifeless. Worthless.
Oh my. Give it to me. Why do people keep driving up the road? They never drive up this road. Keep startling me. Okay, so. The roads are procedurally generated. Pirate ship. Where the hell am I going? The bee with the eyelash, yeah. So the other one, so those might be the same. Symbols, symbology might be the same, but, another one. You're gone again. I don't know if it would help to... What was the first one? The L. That's right. That's not manifested yet. Unless it saved that too. You might have saved that. That's normal goings on, everybody. That's not anything to be afraid of.
There we go.
Very good. I guess. Oops. Apple. Thing ran at us and opened the door. There's footsteps and then somebody opened the door.
All right.
Okay, you gotta mix the juice now.
Oh,
kind of nice you don't have to finish an entire shift in one go if you don't want to. As long as it doesn't glitch out. I love the wax seal on that stuff. That's cool. Okay, need me some O's. Nice. I heard it. Assholes. What is it? Oh, it's a ghost orb. It's a ghost orb. Go away. What is this? Phasmophobia?
Oh my. Wow.
Knocking shit on the floor. Never had a ghost orb. Nervous? Is it you? Is it you?
I'm missing something.
Sure. Looks like jelly.
Take him.
It's not appetizing.
There we go.
By the slamming. Oh, the sound. Which one is it? Oh, it's all of them. All of them but this one. Nicholas Kemp, that's you. That's who it was, too. That son of a bitch was standing there. Oh. I get goosebumps so hard it hurts. You stay in there. You stay in there.
Oh. Nipples hurt.
Yes.
It's usually what you say.
Yes, they are. That's where the OnlyFans. What now? Oh, tank leader. Ugh. There's no doubt it's a Nicholas. I know it's that one. I know it. In my loins. So, what I say? The B?
B, right, with pirate eyelash. Ship.
Pirate ship.
L. Z.
L. Z. I know it's him.
All right.
Hey, 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 no, no. No. You need to... Lay down on the table, please. Sir.
Yeah, it was... Yeah.
It is definitely... Or is he trying to fool us?
Right.
How am I supposed to know?
Maybe it's this dude.
I don't know, man. Kemp's doing a lot of moving. Well, so did this jackass. You know, I wonder if we should actually read what Raymond put in the computer. You know, I haven't read any of that. Like, what demons do and...
Oh, yeah.
You know, like, what are they... What the habits they have and shit. I haven't read any of that stuff. Listen here, old man.
Yeah, he's...
You're bad. So it appears I seen a save symbol there in the lower right hand corner after I put the body where it is now. So perhaps when you start a body, it saves. I think
Get
we got
all of them?
I think we got this one in the back. Oh. Hey, he's a chrome dome too. Peace, brother.
Looks like he has goosebumps.
It does. Might because I turned the quality down to high. It's not like it's janky. Graphics or anything. Hoping it'd help with the lag, but...
There we go.
Okay. Doing alright?
Yes.
Looks a little old for 60, right? Stare at the printer.
Wouldn't it be super spooky if, like, you're just staring at the printer and then on the side of the screen you just...
God, yes.
It's snowing? Where are all those flakes?
Yeah, they always float around.
They do?
Yeah.
I've seen them.
Yeah. It was flip around.
There we go.
It's probably Zimmerman again. Because the demon's like, hey.
I didn't see any of them.
It must have been that one because it was being blocked by this guy's. I think it was his again. I think it's this guy. I think we got him. I think we got him and I'm going to burn him.
I'm going to get burned. Well, now what?
Oh, I know what it is. No, I got that shit. Oh, he's gone. Ah! Fucked. I didn't flip that back on.
You didn't?
Nope. It flipped itself back.
We should just burn him.
I have to embalm him. Remember, you gotta put the baleful reagent in. And then we'll put the tablet on his chest and burn him. I'm gonna burn you.
I'm gonna burn you.
No wonder it wouldn't let me do his face. Because he's doing something shady. Shady motherfucker.
Your gray eyebrows.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck your gray eyebrows. I don't think there's anything there. I think...
Probably not.
Yeah, I think he's hairless, actually.
There we go.
See, I know what to do, but I'm all jacked up with scared.
He kind of looks like, the clown.
All right.
Without the makeup.
I don't know if I'm with you on that one. That clown's pretty unique.
Like if you added makeup to him, he'd look like the clown?
Mm-hmm. That's a stretch. I mean...
Ah! What?
I don't know.
See him? Look at his leg.
Oh, yeah. Is it the scary?
Bro. Vomitous. Get jacked up. Fine. Fine, we're gonna burn him. Seriously.
What's so funny?
I don't know what's so goddamn funny.
I'm missing something.
Shut up. What? This is gonna go well. Done this before.
I miss you so much.
Yeah, we've done this.
I don't care about anything anymore. I don't want to be here without you. Please, just...
The regret.
I love you.
That man a shot. Let me take it. Oh. Antidepressant. Okay. I'm gonna get you. Oh, I forgot about her.
You saved me more than that did.
Yeah, that's right.
Died when you had the chance.
We need to burn.
Fine. What was that? Beautiful. I guess. Feel pretty good about this one, boys. Well, you know, we felt good about the last one. Oh, that's open.
Should be fine.
Yeah, I have to open them, but I did not open those. Oh.
All right.
I do need that light on back there, though.
And for you.
Burn him. Don't.
It's your turn.
You're wrong, you know.
I don't think so. I have a feeling he's gonna point.
We're taking you. Long hallway.
Yep, it's this again. I don't see any God has left you though, so maybe it is different. There it is. B. Oh, God, I hate this. Still get goosebumps.
Oh, that's terrible. Run! Yeah. You're not like
that. No. Still get goosebumps.
This.
We got this one.
Yes.
Yep, this one's it.
Today.
I guess we'll find out. Buckle up, kids, here it comes. Calls him by his first name. We fucked up.
Good morning. It's nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Raymond?
Oh, come on.
I suppose a first name basis is in order.
Did I make it?
We burned the wrong body again.
For now. It's never really over. You've come a long way.
I don't get it.
It's a lot to learn.
Well,
I'm so glad I'm here.
Perhaps we should.
I know it's disorienting.
Read.
You'll get used to it.
What Raymond left us on the.
You should head home. and get some
maybe
rest.
Certain houses of demons.
Every night can be different.
Maybe they say, okay,
I think I'm fine.
This one looks like it's...
Are you sure?
It,
you seem
this house of demon, this means
oh,
that it's a different
just
body.
Been waiting for so...
I think that's what it
so
is.
So long.
What?
God damn it.
What are you... Oh, no. You chose the wrong demon.
Oh, the wrong
Rebecca.
Demon?
Rebecca's not here, you fucking idiot!
So we have the right body, the wrong fucking demon.
Watch your flesh go and drink it as nuts from your pitiful frame!
So we had the right body, just the wrong... I thought we had the right...
Chose the wrong demon this time. Had the right body.
So, two demons had all the same symbols?
No. Remember, we guessed at the last symbol.
I thought we
by process of elimination. When we were going through, maybe we just missed... We probably missed one of the symbols. Like, one of the demons had... Two of the demons had three of the same symbols. And we just messed it up. Well, we're calling that one a shift, kids. That was a hell of a shift. That was a hell of a shift. But at least we got the right body this time. So until next time, kids, goodbye.